Hi, this is Dan with another mini movement message right from the beach of Thailand. And as in Europe we're opening up to spring and sunshine, maybe you also feel that the shoulder girdle could use some width or some opening. So what we tend to do if we want to open this, that we do this. But actually that's not really a movement of the shoulder girdle. It's a movement of the ribcage, thrusting it forward. So instead, what you could do and explore is that you make some movements with your elbows close to your body. So actually you sort of cuddle yourself. So what you do is you put your elbows next to your body and then you try to put your upper arm all the way to your ribcage and feel what happens here. So then, it's like you're a waitress and you open your hands. What you could do is opening up your left hand and back, and opening up your right hand and back. And slowly you make those movements. There you go. Can you press pause for a second? So what you could also do, and I just thought of it, that's why I asked for pause, and now everybody knows I read Harry Potter on my vacation, and it's not some very interesting lecture, but it does relax, is that you put a big book or a block behind you, and you put your palms on the side of the book, and then you try to squeeze your elbows towards your body. So see if you can manage to do this. So if you feel that you can only make it like this, it's because you've been so long in this internal rotation of your shoulder. And maybe it's because of computering, driving, or eating, but you don't eat all day. So we've tended to curve forward. So with the book, see if you can straighten out your arms and make sure you don't cheat like this. So that you move your pelvis forward. So your pelvis stays above your heels and you try to straighten out your arms next to your body. So either this way or without the book, just simply pressing outside of your arms towards your body and opening up the arms. You can do it one by one or together. You will notice this area will open up. Now what you do, instead of your elbows pointing sideways, you put your arms and your elbows in the position where they should be, and that's backwards. So you can open up towards sunshine. See you next time. Thank you.